I'm Haley from Aurora Middle School, and today I'll be teaching you Hands-On Equation. Okay, so this is a blue planet and it equals x. This is a white planet, it's equal to the opposite of x. This is equal, this is positive, constant, and this is a negative.
The problem is 3x plus 10 equals 5x plus 2. So I have the problem, and for a legal move, you have to take a like thing, so you would take these two and they would equal zero.
What? Call somebody you stop. So if I were the stalker, would that make you be the stalkee?
And then you would be left with this. So then you'd have to add a negative two to both sides. So this would equal zero. And this would equal eight. So x equals four. So my second problem is negative 10 plus x equals negative 3x plus 2. So I have the problem set up, and to do this I could add positive 10 to both sides. And then this, you take this away because this equals 0. And then this would equal 12. And then I could add 3 pawns to both sides.
You blocked your iPad, privileges.
This will be taken away. And then x would equal 4. X equals 3. The next problem is 5 plus x plus negative 3x equals 3x plus negative 2x plus negative 1. So I have a problem, and what you would do first is you would do the legal move. So you take these to make a pair of 0, and these. And then you could also take these two away. And then you would have to add a negative 5 to both sides. So this would equal 0. And then this would equal 6. And then you would have to add a white pawn to both. So then you could take these two. And then you're left with 3. So x equals 2.